Good morning, CJHS. Welcome to the Golden Nation broadcast. I'm Roxy.
And I'm Jamiria.
This week's precept is be kind, for everyone you meet is fighting a hard battle, by Ian McLaren.
Galileo's password is contract. Hope you enjoy this episode of Golden Nation.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For the moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
It's that time of year to purchase 8th grade tribute ads for the yearbook. Have your parents go to yearbookordercenter.com.
Student Council will be collecting socks, coats, and blankets beginning this week through the end of the 2022 year. Socks need to be new, but we will accept gently used blankets and coats. Members will be coming around during homeroom on Mondays and Fridays to collect any donations. Student Council will have a Halloween-themed snack car on your hall during homeroom Monday, October 31st. Make sure to bring your money to purchase these spectacular snacks. All proceeds will go to sponsoring a family in need this upcoming holiday season.
Send a boo bag with a treat and a special message to a friend or teacher. You can purchase these in the data dock, and it ends Thursday, October 27th. Bags will be delivered on October 31st.
Attention 8th grade students, we still have spots available for the Chattanooga field trip. See Ms. Todd in the front office.
Lions Club trip to Jekyll Island payment number 2 is due Friday, October 21st by RevTrack or to your science teacher.
October 24th through October 28th with the following dress-up days. October 24th, Monday, Funky Monday. October 25th, Tuesday, Red Ribbon. On Wednesday, it's Freeze Out Drugs. Thursday, team up against drugs, and Friday, Trojans say no to drugs. Wear your spirit gear.
Parents and family members are not permitted to bring students outside food during lunch. Students must either bring their lunch to school or eat lunch as provided. October's Media Center contest is here, pumpkin decorating contest. The rules are simple. Grab a real or fake pumpkin from the store, decorate it however you want, turn it into Miss Lovelace in the Media Center by October 28th for voting. Winners will be announced the following week. Real pumpkin tips. You can dunk your pumpkin into bleach to keep it from molding for up to seven days. A spray bottle with water and bleach will work too.
And horseback riding, it's a lot of work because you have to wake up early in the morning before you go to school to dump feed, and before you go to bed you gotta dump feed, and you have to clean the barn every day, and you gotta exercise the horses every day. But it's worth it. 2 years in a row, I placed end of year division reserve champion. This year, I placed champion for my end of show division, which isn't end of year because we have to wait till the end of the year to find out if I'm a champion. Probably not professionally. When I was a little kid, I wanted to become an Olympic rider. But my dream job is to be an engineer, and my realistic job is to be an anesthesiologist. So I'm probably going to have horseback riding as a hobby. But usually when I'm showing, it's one of the most stressful things that you can possibly imagine, because in basketball and football, like you're going. So you don't have time to think about things just, but horseback riding, you're still constantly doing stuff, but it's a lot of fine motor movements and there's no running and jumping. I think I started being around horses when I was probably 3, because my mother's been riding horses since she was 10 or 11. Like, my entire family is about riding horses, except my dad. He doesn't ride. But I think I started like getting around horses, like doing stuff with them when I was like 3 or I think I started like riding when I was like 4. And I think I had my first professional show when I was like 6 maybe.
And once again, never forget that I love you, and remember, it is our ship, say it with me, deal.